This is a book that says Toba Katti, which is a very unusual name for, you know, most of us. But in Tamil, it is used when a little child falls down and she may be, you know, hurt. But just to waver her attention from the hurt and so that she doesn't cry, you say Toba Katti and the kid gets up again. So this is basically what the title means. And, you know, it's an accordion fold book. The first time Katha did this. Katha are the publishers, right? And it's actually meant to, you know, just as you'll see on each page, there are hardly four or maximum six words. So it's more sort of a visual onomatopoeia, you can say, you know. You can ask the kids, okay, what sounds could the big wind be making? What would, you know, if the kid sees it, you can say, okay, what about, how would the...